your shot turned out grainy? There are several reasons for that, such as low light conditions, camera ISO sensitivity, and others. Let's see how to remove grain from a photo with PhotoWorks, an easy-to-use image editor. Open your picture. Switch to the Tools tab and click Noise Reduction. The software will automatically zoom in some fragment of your image so that you can better see all the changes. If you want, you can pick another fragment. Hit the magnifier icon and place the mouse pointer over the new area. Zoom in the photo. Move the amount slider to the right to get rid of digital noise. Hit the before/after button to compare the result. Noise reduction tool may come in handy when you need to remove grain from old photos. Select the tool and zoom in the picture. Choose the preview area to control the changes better. Drag the amount slider until you are satisfied with the result. Hit Apply and the before/after button. Much better! Want to make your pictures less grainy? Download PhotoWorks and restore your ruined shots.